All right, so this top box is about half brood, and half honey. So I'm gonna put a queen excluder on. I just gotta find the queen first. Make sure she's in the bottom. This fool. They are full on not happy to be out. Do my little smoke powwow. Try to calm those souls. Went up in the top and the bottom's not even drawn out yet. And look, there's drones. Why do they need drones? I know why. But that tells you they're healthy. If they're making drones, it's a healthy colony. So, that's the good news. Almost nothing out here. So they went up top instead of finishing working this bottom box. They just abandoned the outside frames. But we gotta fix that. What's up, Logalish? These girls are happy.
Seem excited.
They seem like they're not wanting to be out of this.
That is ugly.
Yeah, well, it's ugly if you don't know what it is. It's honey. Lots of honey. It's not ready for extraction. This is theirs anyway, so let's put it back in there. Shoot some smoke on there every once in a while. Calm them down. Try to talk them into, you know, being reasonable. See, the problem is we got too much honey in this bottom box and it's driving them up top. There's, it's called getting plugged out. And so they will swarm if there's too much honey. They decide, you know what, we have plenty of resources. So what I want to do is swap a couple of these frames out that are spread on top of here. Hey, give me a shot of here. Right here on this side. Shoot down into these. Let's, what we'll do is we'll take these empty frames out. And swap them with honey for you. It's mostly honey. And that way they have space down here. We just gotta make sure we don't put the queen.
You don't think putting that thing in that box right there, like you're gonna swap bees and the bees?
Huh?
Like putting that thing in this box, you're not gonna swap bees?
This is all the same box, son. This is on top of this one.
I didn't know.
These are all belong to the same hive.
This is so many bees.
Right? It's a good thing. So many bees make so much honey. shoot them around my head. Try to talk those girls into being reasonable. Some friendly visits.
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least they're friendly. You've never been stung yet, have you?
No. Why did you say that?
Hopefully that doesn't change today, kid. Okay, go ahead and shoot it on there. Calm down. Thank you. Well, we know I've been stung a lot, so. You've witnessed a bunch of them. I don't see her. I'd like to find her before I put this queen excluder, but you see her anywhere? You can put some eyes on here.
Don't squirt those things with the smoke.
Once in a while, you squirt the top of the frames or my head. Whenever I'm going to work over here, you can shoot up. I think that was the queen right there. I think I just saw her.
Is she marked?
I don't know. I just saw a big, large bee. Glimpse of her as she was, as I opened it up, but I don't see her. This is all pollen and there's some cat.
Like, is that bee right there dead in that hole?
Nope. This frame off. Just need it on the ends where I put my fingers. So the trigger is when you pull the frame out, you look at the next frame because she may be over there. And then you look at the frame that you have. And there's evidence she's laying. You'll see all the larva there.
Mm-hmm.
The one on the N9 is queenless. I just put some eggs in there, so hopefully they'll make their own queen. I can't buy one right now to replace. They're in for sale. They don't deliver until like April. See the big drones?
Yeah, the drones are what throw me off.
Yeah, I always think I'm looking at a queen when I initially see them, but
she has like a long tail.
Yeah. Well, so I'm just saying, they initially draw my eye because they're so much bigger than the workers.
Mm-hmm.
All right, give me a shot here on this end. Let me get that one. I think we're going to find her.
Look since I'm here. That's weird. It looks like a swarm thing.
What? So what the good thing is, you see how they're hanging there?
Mm-hmm.
That means they're building home. That means they're back down here filling out these frames. So that's the good news. And she's laid this all up. The bad news is it's not really connected that great at the top. so I have to be very careful since I don't see her. You see her? But take a look down in that box real quick with your young eyes. Look on the side.
Blocking
wall.
The camera.
See it? Who cares? The camera's for me, not for anybody else. This is what I go back and do my video, my log with. Because I don't remember what happens in each one of these. I post some of the footage, but it's... The reason I do it is for me, not for them.
Oh, there's a hive beetle on your glove, on your right glove.
Kill it. See that bee go after it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, I did not see her.
Have you opened up, like, these boxes to the right?
No.
Oh, my God.
I opened up 9, and I opened up 8 because I took... Oh, that didn't sound good. It sounded like a crunch. Thank you. So you just kind of slide it along, because if you put it on, you'll smash the bees. This gives them a chance to get out of the way. And when you get to the end, you give them a little wiggle so they get out of the way, so you don't crush them. All right, shoot that up for me. Just get them off the edge. Get them off the rim.